I'm Emily. I'm a third-year student in the Morningside Graduate School of Biomedical Sciences, and we're in the Albert Sherman Center, which is a multi-purpose building with a cafe, fitness center, classrooms, and also labs. This is the cafe slash cafeteria. Good place to grab coffee, snacks, breakfast, lunch. You have hot options and grab and go options. Also just a good space for grabbing a quick bite with friends.
My name is Emmett and I'm a student in the Morningside Graduate School of Biomedical Sciences. And this is our auditorium. This auditorium is used for large events like our QE ceremony and very often for lectures in classrooms. This is our fitness center. It's free for all students and it's conveniently located right next to all of the labs, so you can start experiments, come down, get a quick workout in, and you know, maintain a healthy lifestyle while you're at school here.
Hi, my name's Sarah. I'm also a third year graduate student at the Morningside Graduate School of Biomedical Sciences here at UMass Chan in Worcester, Massachusetts. Here in Worcester, we have a lot of great things. We have a new minor league baseball team, the Woo Sox. We have Shrewsbury Street, which has a lot of restaurants, breweries, and it's all close proximity to the school and affordable. We are on the 9th floor of ASC right now in the pathology department, and I study in the lab of Eric Huseby, where we study different aspects of T-cell development. This is the pathology department break space on the 9th floor. Here you can have lunch, you can store your personal belongings, and usually you can use this area to meet up with your friends.
We are in Amir Mitchell's lab. We study drug-host microbiome interactions, and it's all within the Department of Systems Biology.
Hi, I'm Judy. I'm a third-year graduate student at the Morningside Graduate School of Biomedical Sciences. And here I am in the student lounge where we're able to hang out and also eat meals. So we do have a wide array of recreational games such as this pool table, foosball, shuffleboard, ping pong, etc. So this is a nice space to spend your off hours between experiments and also to hang out with friends after classes.
This is the UMass Med Library. It's for all of the three schools here. It's open 24 hours. It's a great place to study. We have bean bags, computers, printers, anything that you need. The librarians are also super helpful.
We're currently in the UMass Medical School Cryo-EM facility, and this is a really wonderful core facility that not only services our school, but also users around Massachusetts. And this is the room that houses our Titan Cryo, which is a state-of-the-art 300 kilovolts electron microscope that handles very intensive electron microscopy as well as electron tomography. And besides the Cryos, we also house a 200 kV FEI Talos Arctica that is also equipped to do a wide variety of electron microscopy. So this room houses our Aquilos, which is an instrument that's able to handle focused ion beam milling as well as scanning electron microscopy. And it's an instrument that's very useful for cellular tomography, where you need to mill your sample to be thin enough for imaging subsequently.
Currently, our campus is under construction. We're building a new research and education building. We often call it the NERB. We hope to expand our graduate program as well as our medical school program.